so much for checking out my cover of Livin' on a Prayer by Bon Jovi. I really enjoyed playing this one. It's a favourite, isn't it? Everybody loves this track, and it was super nice to crack out my big boy amp to play this one. Do you dig the Bon Jovi covers? If you do, let me know what track you'd like me to play next by them. I'd like to say a huge thank you to author Andrew Kapp for sponsoring today's video. This is the first time we've had an author sponsor, which is really cool. Andrew is the lovely author behind this book, the last Law of Attraction book you'll ever need to read. So, Law of Attraction is definitely something I've kind of heard of and kind of was already practicing without even like really realizing it. I am a really huge believer in like everything kind of happens for a reason, and it's been kind of like a big part of my life, you know, like manifestation since I was a kid. If you literally take my situation and put me in my 5-year-old body, that's when I decided that I wanted to pursue music as a career and be a guitarist more specifically. Life is what you make it and you get out of it what you put in. What makes this book so special and why it's the last Law of Attraction book you'll ever need to read is because it offers a lot more insight and provides knowledge that no other Law of Attraction books have kind of been known for doing. A lot of the time we don't really see the bigger picture of what we are doing, and it kind of like incentivizes us to give up easier. Same goes with guitar, you know, like it takes years and years and years of practice before you start seeing the results that you want to see, and this is kind of the same thing. This book basically shows people how to get out of their own vicious cycles and stop quitting things. The methods in this book are really reliable, effective, and pretty wholesome. It's all about changing the way you look at things, and this book just helps you to keep on top of that and to make it kind of like part of your daily routine. The book itself is not too short, not too long. It's a really good length, you know, straight to the point. This book is a number one bestseller across multiple categories. You can head on over and check out the multiple thousands of 5-star reviews over on Amazon and Audible. If reading a paperback like this isn't really your thing, the book is also available on Kindle and as an audiobook. If you're from the United States and you fancy giving this book a read, you can head on over to lastlawofattractionbook.com, and if you're from anywhere else in the world, you can search it up on your local Amazon or Audible website. Anyway, if you enjoyed watching this video, please hit like, leave me a comment down below, and subscribe so you don't miss any of my videos. As always, the tabs to this video will be available on my Patreon now, so if you fancy checking them out, the link is in my description. There's also lots of other really cool content over there, so I hope to see you over there. That's all for today. I hope that you guys have the best rest of your day, and I will catch you in the next video. See you later.